And Biden's visit comes after his opponent Donald Trump campaigns in the Lehigh Valley. Tomorrow, Trump will hold an event at the Schnecksville Fire Company Fairgrounds. Gates open at 3 in the afternoon. The former president's speech is scheduled for 7 p.m. Now, this all comes as Pennsylvania's primary election is just 10 days away.